Wow. Okay, so imagine this. I mean, people are, I mean, they overestimated Russia's military right from the get-go. I remember 2 days before they crossed the border, I said they can't afford it. If they go to war, it'll break the country. And I remember talking about when they were in Afghanistan, where they only lost, what, 15,000 people, not 500,000. And they were so broke that soldiers were out digging up rotten potatoes to feed themselves. That's where Russia's headed. Without China, they would be literally fucked. Okay? So imagine the United States is in Afghanistan and soldiers are refusing to fight and being thrown in holes in the ground and covered up and abused and tortured. Imagine soldiers retreating because they're getting their ass kicked and being shot dead by other U.S. Marines. Imagine the United States in Afghanistan having to hire mercenaries from Africa to come and fight because they not enough Americans are willing to stand up. Can you imagine any of that happening in the United States? And then you listen to these Russian propagandists on RT, and it's just fucking staggering. You have to, it's so hard in this day and age of information to think that the Russian population isn't wise to this shit. And you have to believe they are and that they don't care, because people in St. Petersburg and Moscow are just fine. They go out into the deep parts of Russia and grab the minorities. And those are the ones they're conscripting, not people in St. Petersburg or Moscow. But that's going to change one day. You see how much money they're offering, like three times the average salary, okay, to sign a one-year contract that they know they're not going to have to pay off. The guy's going to get to the front. He's not going to get any fucking money. What, is he stupid? He's not going to get any money. He's going to get killed. His wife gets nothing. His family gets nothing. They get another body to throw at bullets. Can you imagine the United States acting like that at all, or any other country that I mean, even China or maybe North Korea, but that's about it. Can you imagine that? America having to hire mercenaries to fight because not enough Americans would stand up, or throwing Americans into holes in the ground and torturing them because they refuse to follow orders that are just simply suicidal. Or when they get out on the front and they find out they're in a suicidal situation, trying to do a strategic retreat and being killed by other Marines. Can you imagine that? Okay, good luck, Russia.